We're headed to North Carolina today to go to the opening of Nelly's, the restaurant that my dad has been working on for about a year and a half now, 2 years. It's finally ready, and whole family's going down to support. Last time I saw all the brothers together was over Christmas, so it's been about 6 months. And yeah, it's the last time the whole family was together too. It's always interesting.
Hey, hey.
Hey.
Congratulations, Dad.
Congratulations.
Right there.
No, Dairy Queen.
Can we stop for one sec?
Yep.
Do a U-turn?
Yes.
Drive over this bridge. Good idea.
Dude, with my niece. With my niece, Dairy Queen is always on the agenda. Literally, every time I see her, I get her ice cream.
Uh-huh.
That's how I keep her coming back to me. Be like, yeah, Uncle Joe's cool and all, but Uncle Nick. What kind of cream do you want?
Do you have an iPad, son?
She's not that.
Put it on.
Ooh,
I got Emmy. I'm taking Emmy with me.
No, that's my Emmy.
This is my Emmy.
No, that's mine.
Hey guys, it's Nick. Good. Hey, sorry for being a few behind.
I don't know. I mean, I kind of like the natural look. Plus, it seems to be the thing to do to dye the hair as a guy right now, so I might go against the grain. Keep it simple.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it. Bye.
Vertical integration marketed towards millennials.
Yeah, viral stuff. At a certain point, I just can't. I start hearing myself talking, it's more like punch myself in the face. Some of these questions are just like, is this my life? This is my life. So like, what would you say is like your Snapchat style? What? What's my Snapchat style? The one thing I love more than being with you. That's late nights, doing what I wanna do. I got sleep eyes, I woke up like this. Feel like, ah shit, throw some bacon on it. One thing I love more than being with you. And that's no time, no drama in my life. Yeah, I woke up like this. Feel like, ah shit, throw some bacon on it. One thing I love. About to get out and go to the Songwriters Hall of Fame Award ceremony. Being honored tonight with the Starlight Award. Very excited. And the album comes out in a couple hours. It's game time.
Big game, man. Congratulations.
Thanks,
good job, man. Well done.
Appreciate it.
Yes! Yes!
What? This year is pretty awesome so far. Thanks, bro. It is stuck in Times Square traffic. You look amazing. Last year was complicated. This year is successful. I love you.
He just got up in the room in front of fucking Elvis Costello and Tom Petty and the B-52s.
Shows him who you are.
Laid it all out. There you go.
I'm really happy.
I love it, man.
I love you too.